everyone, thank you for watching. My name is Merginator, and this is Muddy and the Boys doing V8 Supercars. First race around Bathurst. MuddyGamer on pole. Whoever was on second just stalled and didn't show up to race. And then we have Mellish in the lobby. Good old Mellish. Super fast Mellish. He's just going to break away and win the whole damn thing. Spoiler alert. We're going to go three wide down the front straight. Spectre, Muddy, and I. And I am not going to give it up. But you'll see that mistakes made over and over and over again made for a short stint up front, as I just keep making mistakes. There's hen kicks going for a move. There's another mistake there. Lots of damage. Couldn't break nor turn, so another mistake there. MuddyGamer capitalizing on that. And here is my getting past MuddyGamer. And we didn't even finish the race. Ended up in 5th place. He was in 6th place. Next race was Long Beach. Sweden Pro not showing up to race. MuddyGamer just on the outside here. Excuse me, buddy. I'm going to go on up here. Finally got the livery that I wanted. My Rolo livery made by my team. Here we go. Great Kabuki right there on the outside. Kevlar Mouth, Elgard, and I Bennett. So does... Oh, jeez. Okay, so Mellish, Kabuki, Inspector, and Super Beer get around me, but it looked like I'm on the inside of the fountain area here. Zermatt just behind me, Kabuki in the bright green car just in front of me. And, ooh, that was close. Almost into the back of Kabuki. And Zermatt just had a great run out of that turn. This car is fun to drive, but man, it is just slow as hell when you use TCS, let me tell you. But it's also incredibly hard to drive without it. I haven't tried using the, action time, hen kicks on here. And we're going to have a TUS pileup as MuddyGamer and TJ, or HJ, get in the mix. But I just put HJ right in the wall. That'll teach him to sneak past me. Kabuki into the wall there, getting past him. HJ again on the outside, going to try to sneak past me and Sweden Pro, but Sweden Pro is able to hold him off. And I finished that one in last place. Here we are again, Mellish. He's just so damn fast. God damn, how is he always fast? I don't get it. So, Kabuki bailed out. MuddyGamer on the inside here. Mellish almost getting rear-ended by me. Sweden Pro just in front of me. They're gonna go three wide. MuddyGamer going from the lunge from hell, getting past some of the drivers here. Spectre on the outside. And he's quick. He's just gonna get around me. No problem. Zermatt. He's going to get side-by-side right here. Who was that right there? That is Zoomer. Going super wide there. And I got hand kicks and Zermatt behind me. Nope. No pressure. No big deal. But I'm pretty confident in my abilities right here on this track. Spectre going wide. Zermatt and I are going to go around him. And Zermatt just kind of cuts me off and doesn't give me any room. We were side-by-side, but he just kind of pushed me into the grass. So there's that. Spectre making sure that he knows that he's still there. And getting around myself. I'm just slow in these cars, man. I just was not putting up much of a fight. Hen kicks, kind of just bails out. Late brake, failed, into the sand. Shaky, making a mistake here on lap 2. I'm able to get around him. HJ just behind me. Elgard, super fast Elgard 72, is battling with Spectre, but I'm going to make my car enter the fray here. And Elgard's going to hold on his position, and HJ is going to have a great run going my outside. And he's just going to take it. Elgard bails out into the sand. And that's that. Shaky going for the move here. Right before we enter the chicane. Nice and clean. Good job by Shaky. Inspector, HJ, and looks like Muddy is going to get tangled up here. Shaky on the outside. MuddyGamer just in front of me. And I'm just going to get my spot back. Shaky left enough room, and it was a nice move. And then he just bails out into the grass. He gets absorbed by the grass gods. And then MuddyGamer is going to just take himself out. So thank you, Muddy, for the position once again. And I finish this race in 8th place. And this is the last race for the session. We did have a race at Rio National, and it went really well. I was actually keeping up with the faster guys. And we also had Commando and Craviator in the lobby. So we had some of the world's fastest racers, and I ended up not recording the goddamn race. It was such a good race. And so I was seriously within 2/10 of the fastest racers. I don't know how I was managing that. But here, look at this cluster. We've got Indy. Everyone's just bullying me around. God, I didn't do anything. I'm just trying to race clean. Nobody else is having it. I don't know what everyone's problem is. We got Zermatt, head kicks, and Mellish. Zermatt kind of hitting head kicks just a little bit. Nothing too major. And they're going three wide down the straight. And I'm going to pull a fast one. Check this out. I'm going to corner cut. And I gained four positions there. You know what? I don't care. If I gotta do what I can. Oh, look. Whoop, there's MuddyGamer. Just in the grass. Taking himself out. That's the third time this session. So, unfortunately, Muddy and I didn't have any actual battles. It was either me just having a hard time or he himself having a hard time. And here's the battle I had with Mellish, where I kind of felt like he was just toying with me, like I said in the other video. You know how a lion will play with its food before it murders it and eats it? It's kind of how I felt here. Mellish is incredibly fast in this game, and I just felt like maybe he was toying with me, or maybe I was just keeping up with him, I don't know. But, yeah, I'm able to keep up with him right there, and on the last lap, he just bends it into the grass, spins out just a little bit. And we're coming towards the final sector, final couple turns of this race. Mellish is right behind me. Two more turns, no pressure, just the fastest guy, one of the fastest guys in the game right behind me. And I don't know what happens here, but he goes wide. I don't know if he just was on the throttle way too soon, but HJ gets around him, and I finish that race in fourth place. Whew, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next race. Bye-bye. JHC means...